This is Dave Young coming to you from the 2012 SHOT Show here in Las Vegas. You can hear all the noise because it's attended by a lot of people. And I'm up here at the Bushnell booth, the Uncle Mike section. This is the Uncle Mike's tactical section. It's a brand new product line that they've launched this year. And here we're going to talk about the Reflex holster. The Reflex is based off of the 5 basic gross motor skills: grabbing, gripping, squeezing, pulling, pushing. Grabbing the firearm, accessing the weapon, squeezing it, that allows it to break the press lever to release the firearm. Once you put it back in, it has an audible to lock the firearm in place. We also have their new inside the pants. It secures inside the pants with some clips. You can tell it's pretty loose and pretty comfortable. It allows you quick accessibility for your firearm. It allows you to secure it just as easy. This is brand new, is the inside the pants addition to the Reflex holster. As you can see, we have all the brand new models for the Reflex. Everything from the Smith & Wesson M&Ps, the 1911s, the Kimbers, Pair Ordnance, the Glock 17 to the 23, the SIG Arms, P220s all the way to the 226s, and the XD and the XDM from Springfield Armory. This is a brand new line, the tactical line with the new tactical belt. And if you're already here at the show and you're going to watch this tonight or tomorrow, come by the booth so we can show you a little bit more. And thanks again for listening.